It's an artist collective, studio space, art gallery, and a bar. I'm here at Bar Studios with Josh Hintz and Renée Navis, the owners. My name's Kat Monrath. Let's go look at this. Josh and Renée, describe Bar. What is it?
We started on a need to work with other artists. That's something we both had after school. We weren't working with anybody else, and it formed from a bunch of people wanting to work together. Slowly grew a public interest in the space after that, and that's when we started expanding into the gallery and having that public aspect as well as our studios for everyone working together.
And how long have you been in this particular location?
We moved December 5th, so a little over 6 months now.
This used to be an aluminum factory, right?
Mm-hmm.
What was the build-out like?
Honestly, it wasn't too complicated. We put in the bar, the stage, took out some walls, put in some walls, kind of fun, standard stuff.
In this area, you have the performance stage, you've got seating, a gallery area, beverage situation, and then in the back are artist studios. About how many artists do you have working here at the moment?
We have 25 artists that are in-house.
We do these exhibits about 3 or 4 times a year, depending on the schedule we have going on, so it's definitely something our artists can jump into anytime they want to be a part of our in-house show.
How often do you have performances and other events?
As often as we can, really. Mostly on Fridays and Saturdays. There are a few Thursdays where we have something going on.
Yeah, we do about 2 to 3 comedy shows a month, 3 or 4 bands a month. The first Monday of every month we do figure drawing. So just free to the public, and we try and bring in some art events as well.
If someone wants to find out what events are happening or what's going on here, what's the best way of doing that?
Anywhere on the internet. So our website, we have it all posted. Facebook, it's posted. Josh blows up Twitter like crazy every time we have an event. So put a nice, easy calendar on our website.
So email list that they can join on through the website. Yeah, all over the internet.
Okay. The internet is your oyster.
Yes.
There's a dream that may occur. And someone else chasing them,
much as we can, but with a focus on fine arts. So anything in the realm of fine art. We have sculptors, painters, designers that lean that way, printmaking, a lot of variety. We got a couple tattoo guys upstairs and all kinds of stuff. We originally were going to use the space for studios. We had a couple people rent them for a while, but converted this into additional gallery space. So we have 3 main gallery rooms in the hallway gallery now as well, with this space for a little bit more private, intimate stuff, as well as a couple more studios tucked in up here.
You know, sometimes I really get the feeling I shouldn't go. I should have known you'd have a bread box full of reasons I should have known. And I swear I care, but when I look back, the riddle was gone. She was gone. I swear I care, but fire kicks up leaves like it's a fall. The ashes fall, and I'm scared that I'm scared at all. I with a busted taillight and a wounded dashboard fuse. With Assumption by my side and a backer scoop or two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Renée, thank you.
Thank you.
And thanks for joining us here. See you next time when we'll look at something else. Yeah.